Hello friends, here in this video we will see stress strain graph for brittle materials. For that, here I have a diagram. Again, this is a graph on which on y-axis we have stress, on x-axis we have strain. The behavior of brittle materials is shown here. These are brittle materials which behave in this manner. Now, from 0 to A, it is approximately, not completely, it is approximately a proportional limit. Proportional limit means stress will be directly proportional to strain. But in brittle materials, the behavior is in such a way that we cannot say that stress would be directly proportional to strain. And what we can say that if stress increases, strain, it can increase or it cannot increase. In case of brittle material, from 0 to A, the moment we cross A to B, then what happens? Here we have a curve that stress value increases and along with that strain is also increasing. So I'll say that from A to B, stress and strain both increases. Now, suddenly what happens at point B, the object is failing, that is, it breaks. So at point B, this is called as the breaking point or fracture. So what has happened? In case of ductile materials, the graph was flowing. It means the material before breaking, it was giving some warning that the material was elongated, its diameter was reduced, and finally it will fail. But here in case of brittle materials, the material fails suddenly. So this is the important, we can say, difference between ductile and brittle materials, that brittle materials, they develop internal cracks first, which are not developed from outside. Here I'll write down brittle materials develop internal cracks first and then the cracks reach up to the surface. So this is very important point in case of brittle materials, that first, like for example, here I can say that this pen, if it is a brittle material, if I am applying a load from outside, any deformation or change in shape will not be seen, but internally cracks would be developed. And if I go on applying more amount of load, in that case the cracks will generate from internal to external surface and then the material will be breaking. So this is the behavior of brittle materials. And we can say that brittle materials, like for example wood, concrete, glass and cast iron, they behave in this manner. So I hope the stress strain graph for brittle materials is very much clear from this video.